A fire that erupted near Benicia's Amport docks has now been contained. We first told you about this fire yesterday. You see, massive flames burned below the Benicia Bridge. Fire agencies throughout the bay fought this fire from the land and water. Firefighters made significant progress overnight, but three small pockets of fire continue to burn. It was officially contained this morning at 9 o'clock. The cause of the fire does remain under investigation.